from outside Leduc's first radio station ever, 93.1 The One. Hello, I'm Mike McGuire, program director, afternoon drive host, not morning guy. I'll tell you about that in just a second. But super excited. We've had an amazing couple weeks here, including turning on the switch. We are now testing, if you're in our listening area, 93.1 FM. You can check us out there, and you can also listen anywhere to the online stream at 1fm.ca. And if that doesn't work for you, if you're a little more portable, we're on your smartphone. Check out the TuneIn Radio app. And I just have to say, hey, TuneIn Radio folks, decent people. I like you guys. They do a great job carrying our stream. You can enjoy great country music during our test period. Officially launching April 16th, 9:31 a.m. And we had another big announcement with some special help from two-time CCMA Group of the Year, Hey Romeo, our new morning guy, our pinnacle talent. I know better, all right? Sean Burke, it's true. He is going to be our morning guy, and he's going to be a part of this week's Mike on a Monday here on topcountry.ca as well. Also, going to have a special performance for you this week from Jaida Dreyer. Her brand new single, Half Broke Horses, it is a rocket up the charts. It's a beautiful song, and I guarantee you're going to love this rendition. And if I seem a little more excited than usual, it's because I am on the sidewalk, actually. But figuratively, I'm on the road to WrestleMania. This weekend, I'm going to be in New York City. It's on my birthday. It's going to be crazy. You know what a big wrestling fan I am. CM Punk, former Mike on a Monday guest, he's taking on The Undertaker. It's anybody's guess. If we do manage to talk to you from New York, then look for a new episode here on Monday. If not, then I'll just realize I'm probably in some sort of euphoric wrestling fan state and probably unable to control my basic bodily functions, let alone a video camera. Either way, let's get along with this week's episode with the One's New Morning Man, Sean Burke, helping out with the guys from High Valley.
All right, we're going to play a song.
What? It wasn't me.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Sean. Hang on. Sean Burke from The One. I'm here with High Valley.
Long-ass trucks have tailgates, tire swings hang above creek banks, fireflies light up.
Let's think about this. You got a Brad, right? You got a Brian.
Yeah.
And then, did they run out of bees?
Yeah.
Or were you a surprise?
Yeah, I don't think I was expecting.
Our mom was expecting.
I wasn't expecting.
I came out of nowhere, man.
For a long time, long as there's a breath in me, right down.
We're down underneath this floor doing an interview with The One FM in Leduc, Alberta, 93.1.
Ever seen a man win? There it is. It's full glory. There's actually blood, spit, and sweat all over this machine. It's hard to tell because it kind of blends in after a couple months.
High Valley just performed. They're actually signing autographs right now here at West Edmonton Mall. And look what the boys left down here. Their cellular telephones. Oh, and look, Steve called. And then we got, this one is probably, Brian's phone. There's the fam. So we can go, yeah, a lot of people have called. Yeah, actually, okay, sorry, should we go through his photos?
Let the storm clouds roll. Let the rain.
It's Susan, and Susan, all the best. Who's your favorite?
I have to say Brad.
He is kind of dreamy, hey? Could you smell all the hair product?
No.
Security guard trivia. Name one member of High Valley and we'll give you a sticker. Watch this. Camera on. Camera off. Camera on. She's trying to get discovered. Do you do that all the time when a camera's on you?
Yeah.
Just automatically throw a... What? Can you teach me a couple? Hey, hang on, let me try. How's that? That was good? Okay, cool. Thank you. Did you get to go meet him? Are you going to go meet him?
The line's too long.
80 acres and Friday night. First date dinner in the cab.
We promised Megan that she was going to get to meet the boys from High Valley. Boys, this is Megan. Watch what she does when the camera gets on her.
Okay, let me see this.
You can do it.
That's a mic on a camera.
He's dreamy. He's got the chiseled face, eh? There you go. She doesn't care. It takes me back to things that matter.
You know, I don't think there's anything we could possibly do to shamelessly self-promote this radio station any more than we already have. I mean, short of having our interview guests sing our jingle, I mean, that would be ridiculous.
Leduc's Best Country, 93.1 The One.
Ah, radio. I love you so.
Hey, everybody. I'm Jaida Dreyer, and this is my brand new single, Half Broke Horses.
An empty pack of Marlboro Reds sitting by the bed. I can still see Mama crying on the floor. And I sort of still remember who I was that September before she told me he was really gone. I ran and got my plastic pony, but he just kept on going. I thought he'd turn around, but I know better now. Ooh, you can't bend to me. Ooh, they were born too rough and then. You think you got them where you want them, then they leave you all alone. They never come back home. I've tried hard not to be like Mama, but blood thicker than water, and I fell for the way in my name. And we made love wild and crazy. He wanted me to have his baby, but I should have known. Stood on the front porch crying, but he just kept on driving. I thought he'd turn around, but I know better now. Ooh, you can't bend to me. Ooh, they were born too rough and then. You think you've got them where? Then they leave you all alone. Half-broke horses, they never come back home. Now I watch that little girl by the window as she plays. Those plastic ponies are a story she's gonna have to hear someday. She's gonna need. You can't bend some men, no, no. They were born too rough and then. You think you got them where you want them, then they leave you all alone. Half-broke horses, they never come back home. Half-broke horses, they never come back.